good, I don't know, night, morning, whatever time it is, peoples. I have been gone. I've been sick. And today, I don't know, I was at the beach. And so, like, I should stream. And I got a new game. We Happy Few. And to be honest, I saw Markiplier playing this, like, a while ago. And I'm like, I want it. And then I forgot who played it and who I saw play it. I'm like, I know it's out. I know it's out. And I was in an argument. And I realized, like, 20 minutes in that my boyfriend didn't play the game. I just thought he did. And so it was fun. But he got it for me, so now I could play it. And I know it's still, like, the beta, early access, but I don't care. Plays a bird watcher. No. Downer. I don't want that one. Oh no, I guess I have to do something. I'll be right back. I've been having issues with OBS. And it's just showing like, what, 25% of the video? And it's like really annoying. Yeah, I don't know, OBS has been really weird lately. So, play Downer. So that's like a hangover. Permadeath. That one. I'm gonna die so much. Oh boy. Happy is a country with no past? Ooh, where's that country at? So old style. I love it.
Oh, heavens no.
There's no blue pill?
Alpha! How did you go? Alpha! Alpha! Alpha!
I should just take my joy. Shouldn't I?
Yeah, you should. But you're not. Let's remember.
Percy! Percy!
Percy Jackson. No!
What
What have you been up to? No one's seen you for hours.
Oh, nose to the grindstone, you know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh?
Love who does your makeup.
10 o'clock. Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party? Oh. We've got a piñata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a bug on a drug.
Well, come on then. Finish up.
Snug as a bug on a rug.
I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Aha! The power cell's empty.
Well, what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
Why are you asking her? Okay. You know, I've been playing.
I love what you've done with your office.
What do you call it?
It's so homey.
First person games. I really don't like them that much. Except documents.
We're brothers. I'll always look after you. You know that.
Good Christ, Arthur. You think you've never done this before in your life?
Not without my drug.
Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
Oh yeah, I had to read this.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today? I made her a welcome back card.
I'll just accept it.
I think not.
Accept
I
it.
Think we can live with that.
Okay. Say more. Okay. Stay up. Oh, goodness gracious.
Earth whistle. You're off at the party, aren't you?
Ba, 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 ba. Okay. Restricted area. Bullshit.
Let's see what Miss Bing thinks of your work now, Clive.
I might just approve everything.
Nothing wrong with that one.
Ow, so itchy. Prove everything.
That's a rather inconvenient bit of history.
Goodness. You know, I really like going to the beach. But I hate the sand. Such a pretty picture. I'm going to prove everything. I'm pretty sure if I wasn't streaming, I'd take the time to read it. I wouldn't. But...
That little shit! He wants my view!
That's hilarious. Let's close you. Let's be honest, I wouldn't take the
Whatever
time.
Whatever happened to you, Prudence?
What's that? I wouldn't take the time to read anything. Because I'm too impatient.
You're not coming back, are you, Prue? But where did you go?
To hell. No power.
Are you off your joy, Prue? I mean, you too.
There's so many bugs there. Let's go steal. Zoom, power sales. God, I love the makeup. So creepy. Your baby's weight in a tripe. What? Yeah. Disapprove everything. The queen approves it. Share the meat. Share the meat. Meat, meat, meat. Sally Boyle. Police arrest 4 in breeder riot. No way. That one, in the, like the small older lady in the glasses, like that's, she's kind of creepy. Not gonna lie.
A bit behind in our work now that you mention it.
No. Like, I don't know who, what boss lets you have an office this messy. Because that's really. I do love this though. I love that they put actual video recordings. In this game. You're taking enough joy. There's no excuse anymore for feeling bad. You don't have to. Well, I'm afraid we've come to the end of our time. Tune in again next time and we'll talk about malaria. It's not nearly as bad as it sounds. Most people survive it. This is Joe. This is Dr. Jack Worthing. Saying my prescription for you is to stay well, well, well. Well, well, well. Oh, he's there. It's like a big brother.
God, I never noticed that. We should fix that. We'll empty the bucket at least.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the candy comes out. Come on, hit it! Hit it! Hit it!
Give it a whack!
Hit it!
Hit
Come
it.
On, give it a big old whack! What?
You are off your joy. Take one of mine. Oh my lord. He's a downer.
No!
Call security. Down! We've got a downer.
Downer in the house.
Take your joy. Take your joy. Take your joy.
probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
Oh yes, such a bad time. Take your joy. No, thank you. Oh god. Hey, right anyway, I'm gonna die.
You smell gas?
Flaming Nora.
Forget him, there's no time.
This is great. I'm gonna die so bad. Oh boy. Dunkin's books? I was gonna say Dunkin' Donuts or something. It's the UK, don't they like their sweets? With tea? Do they even have a Dunkin' Donuts? They probably have something better.
Well, I'm not getting out that way.
Nope, you are not. What happened to your crowbar? That was gonna protect me.
Don't mind me. Just having a bit of a sit down.
That's hilarious. But I digress. Like, the way Uncle. That's funny. You know you need to run away, but you just decide to sit down and read. What do you call it? Act like nothing's wrong. Okay, nothing else there. Right yet, no. Lavatory. I'm trying to speak. That's gross. Why are you searching the toilets? You're so gross. Okay, that's cool. How do you save? Does it automatically save for you? Oh no, it doesn't.
I need some odds and bobs and bits of metal to make a lockpick.
It's kind of like that survival game that I don't like. Dang it. Don't starve. That's the game. Don't starve. No. Go away. Go away. Oh. Basic lockpick.
There we go.
Fantastic.
3 years of the salamander and me getting into constant trouble finally pay off.
Oh. So great, buddy. This is the easiest lock-picking game I've ever played.
What happened to him?
Well, he died, obviously.
Can I just follow this?
I'm pretty sure you could take him. He won't care. High tech for the 60s. That was weird, but okay.
We've come to the end of our time.
Oh
We've
my god.
Come to the end.
That's right. So bloody. Oh no, I'm gonna die soon. Oh no, no! Killed you! That's right.
That's the first fight I've won since primary school. Actually, I think it's the first fight I've been in since primary school.
What do I have for health? Would that heal me? No, I can't do anything. I'm gonna just die right away. I'll turn you off. So many happy people. Oh goodness. Goodness, goodness. Can't really look at anything else. You don't have anything. Cool, that's just my stash. Can't I take anything? Oh, I can. No, this is to stash it. I don't want to stash it right now. I need everything.
To sleep, perchance to dream.
Alright, I guess I'll get out of here. And die! So pretty!
Wastrels.
As you know, England has traditionally ruled the seas. Rule Britannia, Britannia rules the waves. Britons never, never, never shall be slaves. And that means that our ships have traditionally been out at sea for long stretches at a time. Sailors used to eat nothing but ship's biscuits.
You're trying my patience.
No, I'm not. I can hide in there? Oh, he was following me too? That's not good. Do I have to wait for him to leave now? great. Oh, this is fun. Where do I need to go, though? Map. Water? There's water? Oh, but I don't want to, like... die from him. Cool. No, there's someone there. Tickle.
It's like across the bridge.
The world may never know. God, no, I'm gonna die, no, run, oh, I can run, climb like your life depends on it.
The different guy used to do track and field.
You're gonna die so bad, buddy.
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
Okay, cool. No longer chasing me. This work. Where is it? Oh, there we go. Cool. Is that gonna help? Okay, well, there's that. That's working. Whatever.
It's like I'm living in a fairy tale. One of the horrifying original ones, but in jacket and tie.
It's like I don't want to get caught. Like, where the fuck am I supposed to go where I won't get caught? I can always hide here. I don't think I'll be found. That's all that matters. I'm gonna die so bad.
I miss my old bed.
Too bad, buddy. You feel thirsty. Well, sorry, buddy, but you are I don't know. I'm just walking around in darkness right now. Nothing there. It'd be so great.
Odd how the fog only comes at night.
Don't chase me. Shit, man. All I wanted was some water.
Well, the only reason for being a bee that I know of is making honey. And the only reason for making honey is so I can eat it. And so Winnie the Pooh set out to climb the tree.
You're weird, buddy.
The Rose of Gilead. Who's it all about, these? They're good for wounds, I guess.
Would you like me to read you a bedtime story? Of course you would. Well, sit down next to the fire, if you've got one, and wrap a blanket around yourself, and I'll tell you something that happened. Tonight's story is called The Pied Piper. And some people say it actually took place. And some people say it actually took place in our very own hamlet.
Where am I going?
The path is deep and dark and full of mist and strange.
Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. Good.
It's best not to go into it.
Very good.
Things happen in fairy tales.
Let's see who's gonna.
But even stranger at
night. Who I'm a court. Tonight. Isn't that where I'm supposed to go?
It was a happy town, full of rich merchants and hard-working smiths and beautiful girls.
I don't know anymore. No. Dead body. Ooh, fantastic.
But the crows did not always wait for death. And some said it was not only wolves who were murdering animals out of the field. The crows did. But they also
said, where am I supposed to go?
But if the winter was hard, the summer was
okay.
Hard.
This way.
But the summer brought rats. They came onto the beaches from a ship that had sailed from France. At first there were just a few, but soon there were hundreds. Thousands of them. They swarmed into the town, and they said to themselves in their rat speech, here is a rich town. Let us eat everything we can. So they ate the grain. They chewed their way into cupboards to eat the cheese. They even ate chickens when they could quarter them. Nothing.
Please don't struggle.
You're so weird. Oh, this is so great.
The villagers were in despair. But one day, a tall man came to town.
Just take all the mushrooms, buddy.
Made a pipe. So they called him the Pied Piper, for he wore a coat of many colors. He was pretty good at playing the pipe.
Ooh, that's pretty.
I know what to say to rats. Well, who would play music?
So many pretty flowers. Pick them all. That's all you can do. Really. When you don't know what else to do. So can he swim? I don't know. I don't want to test that out right now.
One day we'll all just look back at this and laugh. Yeah.
Oh, what's that? Why can't I take it? No. You know, it says it's 1:14 in the morning. Yet the sun, it just looks like it's not. Like it's 6 in the morning or something. Is there anyone here? I see people there, but I need some water. But there is no water here. Because you are screwed. What was that? Oh, water! Oh, this is my hatch. Got it. Okay, cool. I'm getting the hang of this. That's so much fog. Okay. Let's see. Do I have any room? I'll get some money. Interesting. Like, do you ever do that in games where you just pick everything? Excuse me. I wonder if I could keep a crow as a pet. Probably not. That'd be extremely suspicious. Let's go pick some honey.
I don't know whether to think about him in the present tense or the past tense.
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. No, stop. Where is the padding? Do I already have it? I don't know. Well, I'm about to find out. Wait, where's the honey? This is not the right spot. No! Fuck it! I'm so far away. What? Those are some big bees, if those are the bees. Ooh, there's some people out there. Yo, know, I thought I had protection, you know? Oh, why did I groan? I thought I got the protection. What happened to it? What happened to my bee suit? I knew I had it. I knew I had the thing. What happened? I don't know. Well, I was going to eat. See, you're fine. Did I imagine getting the thing? Getting, what's it called? Why can I not think? Getting the padded suit? Weird. Okay. Well, that blows. Thought I was gonna have some sweet nectar. I'm not. And my health is as low as ever.
Curiouser and curiouser.
Curiouser and curiouser. What is, good sir? I'm not gonna sit and read here. What's curiouser and curiouser? I want to know. Bastard, tell me. Okay. Well, obviously, I can't get. That's where I'm supposed to go. I'm gonna die so bad. Oh. Oh boy. I don't know why I'm yawning so much. Oh, there's people there watching. And there's red all around. I'm gonna die so badly. I don't think I'm supposed to be out at night. I think that's how I get, like, killed. Right? I don't know.
Well,
if not time to hibernate, and you're not a bear, just come on up. Well, if you are a bear, then I'm very impressed that you know how to turn on a television set.
Wait, I was just supposed to go.
Good morning to you. Good morning to you. Good morning, dear friends. Good morning to you. Well, I was up all night.
Blasting zone.
Well, what's going on today?
Oh, I was supposed to talk to him?
And to think I used to do track and field.
Oh, my bad. Well, that sucks. Oh well. My bad, buddy. I'm gonna die. Oh boy. I might as well just go for it. And just, can I die? Just kill myself. There you go. Gone on holiday. This is fun. Ow. Oh no, what happened? Did my game just shut off? Okay. Weird. I guess that's it then. thank you for watching, and I guess I'll stream again tomorrow since I have nothing doing. Since I'm not doing anything. But yeah, thank you for watching me play We Happy Few, and I'll see y'all a bit later. Bye.